Good afternoon. It is an awesome privilege to be in this place this afternoon to lift up the name of our Lord and to participate in this service.
Amen.
I thank God for the privilege of partnering with Clee Jackson at Tabernacle Community Church as we live this mission to make new and better Christ followers who influence the culture and impact the city and the world for the glory of God. And we desire to do that. On my way here, I was reflecting on what we are going to do today, and one word keep coming to mind, that is truth. Truth, which I believe embodies the NAACP. What is truth? Webb's dictionary defines truth as what is, what was, what is, and what will be. It never changes. So I reflect on that as a pastor. Then I think, truth. I wonder if it could be Jesus. Because the Bible says, he is the same. Yesterday, today, and forever. So my brother, it's a privilege to stand here with you and to discharge this oath as you pledge to hold on to the truth to the people of God here in our city. If you would, please put your right hand on the Bible and repeat these words after me. Mr. President, please repeat these words after me. I, Cleo James Jackson, solemnly swear to discharge to the best of my ability
The responsibilities
of president,
in
the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People, in accordance with its constitution, and bylaws,
and
the decisions of its governing bodies. I dedicate myself anew to its principles of equality and justice under the law.
I shall try
always to keep the goals of the NAACP. Above any purely personal or individual interest that might hinder the attainment of those goals. I ask the continued help of the Almighty God in keeping this pledge. May God bless you.